Hey. Got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door. Don't take my shotgun.
Too late, I'm already awake.
Boozer.
This better be a recap. It's not. Oh, come on, man. That just irks me. You okay? We already went through this one, but what the hell? At least my battery's fully charged this time.
Damn it, Boozer. Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I fought signs of Boozer's arm.
I was a dumbass last time when I was learning the controls and forgot to turn my flashlight off, so the battery is like... Let's check out the encampment here. Oh, through the splint. Yeah, I know that one. Ooh, hello. I think I shall take this. Sorry, dude, but you have the boomstick. I only have the tiny things. You can create new crossbow bolts by crafting them. Cedar saplings provide wood, and scrap makes the tip. Combine the two in the survival wheel by expanding the crossbow category and crafting the bolts. Okay. So... Oh, saplings, okay. Oh, there's another one. I admit it. I was hasty last time. I didn't see these.
What the hell?
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Dickie. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. I see if there's somewhere he came from. Dig it out.
We full? Guess we're full. Alright, so... I guess if I want to be stealthy about things... R1 to craft? Yeah. Alright. We're good on that one. I have played DVD for far too long. I went to go hit L1 to sprint. Dude, how can you run out of stamina when you're running downhill? What is this? There's 6 dudes here, if I remember correctly. Binoculars and marking. Yep, remember that one.
It's just like I said, it was just a song I'm not seeing. They're holding up.
Come on, I got Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Where's Tweedletwot? There's Tweedletwot. Come on, you can do it. Here, bad guy, bad guy. Oh, I missed him. God damn it. Not that this helps too much because I can't mark the other guys. Yeah? Okay. So three are marked. I'm missing the other three. There's four. I'm gonna get busted. Okay, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to pause this and help my mom, and I'll be right back. Crossbolts are effective by gravity and will drop as they travel to their target. When shooting at something far away, aim higher to make your bolts. Lovely trajectory. Ooh, stealth kills. Okay, I done fucked up on the other one. But like I said, I'm not known for my fucking patience. Or stealth, actually. More my stealth. Can you turn around? Thanks.
This'll do.
I can use this.
Have to get down there fast. Oh, no fall damage, that's awesome. There's Tweedletwit. I first need to take out Tweedletwot. This is going to be interesting. Or I can just go all balls out and get the gun because there's like only four people. No shit, Sherlock.
Deacon out.
I swear I saw something moving.
Damn freakers.
Maggot. Oh yeah. Oh, what's in here? I already have my baseball bat. Thank you. I think I'm gonna make that mistake. I think I'm gonna go down instead of up like I did last time. Yeah, because there's the highway, okay. For those who've been following me, know that I'm directionally challenged. But for those who don't, well, you just found out. I think I'm gonna stealth this one. I just had to do the shortcut, didn't I? God, that's unnerving. Jesus, there's a whole fucking nest. Well, ain't no Highlands present when they're eating. There's the bridge. Oh, that's an offering. Surprised it didn't get my ass bit. Oh, I hear him. I hear one close, though. Shit, they're there. You on fire with gas and the lighter you'll see. Oh shit, these fuckers roam. That noise is so freaky. Looks like my next bush over there. Let me see. Not awesome cover, but still cover. That looks like it might be good cover. expecting a jump scare. Oh, Jesus, I gotta move.
This is it. This is where we left it.
I have to start this over, I'm going to be so mad.
My bike's gone.
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
The hell is my bike? Hey, stop!
God damn it!
Hey, bike, man!
I'm not gonna kill you!
Stop hurting it!
You gotta get to Copeland's. I don't know.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Boozer, are you there?
Can you bike?
Nope. Copeland got to it before I did.
Peeking out.
Coming in hot.
Hey, Manny.
Yeah, I haven't seen you in a while lately. Been too busy to notice. Nose down.
What caused the feature?
Camper's life.
Camper's life.
I read a book once.
Zen and the Art of Bike Repair.
You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Ran a shop, farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind. try working on an empty stomach.
Out of focus, your mind.
Man, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. Some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. The road hard, too. Fool the road didn't do shit about bike.
That's right.
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell out of this one. Just parted it out. It didn't have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Like this was, man. Okay.
See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it rattling around back there.
Hey, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Got hard last night.
Ripper.
Twice now they've been up here.
Some say you losers.
Shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own home. Going up days without food.
Lake not mobile now?
A fair amount of trout. Lakes fed by snowmelt. No one left stocked fish. Gonna run out soon, late.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here, the old man, build deer blinds out here, put down salt below. Someone had so much venison, couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer bait, back on deck.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution.
He can only see us now.
America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah.
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here, a lot of pain, Deacon.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the hat.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me.
To me, Deedee.
You do that.
Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole. That your men parted out.
Salvage, Deedee.
I'll try to keep that down.
Out of the way, nice hat.
What? No, this one.
Don't you ever talk.
Hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Coco, I swear to God.
Don't.
You want to do business in my kingdom? You start doing some runs for me.
Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's my kingdom.
A group of drifters has been harassing my clouds. They moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not. But take care of them.
I thought you might.
I really get an uneasy feeling about this guy.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike?
It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, man? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife? You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Ooh, sweet. Oh, what do I want to do though? Survival, ranged combat, or melee combat? Focus shot. Escape artist. Ooh. Kill small enemies after successfully escaping from a grapple. That might be good. Ranged. Eye for detail. Increases the time that icons display in survival vision. I don't like that one. At least not right now. Drifting while accelerating with R2, tap the Z to perform drift. Drifting while turning can help you take corners quicker. I don't think I'm gonna like this. Lost bike. If you've lost your bike either at the bottom of the lake, somewhere off the cliff, or the vastness of the Farewell Wilderness, and all still close to it, you can use the map to recover it in a nearby location. Alright.
Booster, you there?
Yeah.
How you doing?
How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No. Third degree burns, you stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess I could use some training.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find.
St. John, this is Cope. Can you get to the tower? My radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you, Storm.
So these men, you know, can shut down your free organs, these kind of persons.
Goddamn right, it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the fools who can steal and rape and murder.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid, true bullshit.
St. John out.
Oh, I really don't like this bike.
This is it. Near a checkpoint. I gotta find some shit, Boozers.
How do I get out of here? There you are. I heard sniffing. Come on.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Bingo. Here it is.
What the? Okay. Can you be any, you know, noisier about it, dude?
Come on, those son of a bitch. You better start. Gotta find some gas.
I swear if a zombie pops out. Loud noise.
Yes.
bring them all down on me.
Shut the hell up! There!
Oh, I did not want to fall down here. Jesus Christ, go down, pal. Yes.
Sterile bandages, sterile bandages, where the hell did they get this shit?
Finally.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just was what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Nero injector. Injectors can be found inside Nero mobile medical lens units. Use them to permanently increase your health, stamina, and focus. Ooh.
What's this? Neurotic. Some sort of injector of some kind.
What the hell? Mm-hmm.
This man has zero fucks given. Jesus. Do a little quick save there. Oh, gloves would be a good thing to carry too, dude, but okay. Ooh, hello. got a question. Where do you store all this, too? Because I don't see a backpack. Gamer logic. Not gonna come back to life on me, are you? Max on that shit. Guess we're getting my bike and getting out of here? Hello.